The cabin filter is located behind the glove box.
Open the glove box.
Unhook the dampener arm. Push in on both sides of the glove box to release the stops. Pull up on the hanging tab and then pull the old filter from the housing. Install your new AQ1231 filter into the housing, with its airflow indicating arrow pointing down. After lifting the glove box, push in on the sides to get the two securing tabs behind the frame. This will secure the glove box. Reinstall the dampener arm. Close the glove box.